So there's been a bit of confusion around Taylor Swift's lyrics. Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby and I'm a monster on the hill. But just like onions, Taylor Swift's songs have layers. This is probably a reference to the movie 30 Rock.
You can drop the sexy baby act and lose the pigtails.
But I like my pigtails. My uncle says they're sexy.
It's a comment on how women are infantilized and over-sexualized because of this fetish of seeing youthfulness as sexy. Now, Taylor Swift has been pretty vocal about the experience of being a woman in the music industry and the fear of having a shorter shelf life than her male contemporaries. When she refers to herself as the monster on the hill, she creates a binary of the over-sexualized girl compared to the monster of the reality of aging. I also think it's a comment on perception because these definitely feel like exterior voices saying these things. Like the male gaze or the portrayal of women in the media. Being over the hill is also an idiom meaning being old or past one's prime. And of course we have the song, What's That Coming Over the Hill? Is It a Monster? So I think it's all about her anxiety of being replaced by or compared to younger, newer models. And it's genius.